Good morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Alex Ramirez.
And I'm Marcia Lara. Today's an A-Day, and this is Skeeto-Byte News.
The city of Mesquite is starting to hire summer lifeguards. Go to the MHS counseling website for more information.
Hey, seniors. It's time again to start submitting pictures for the senior slideshow that we showed at senior breakfast. Each senior is allowed to submit 2 pictures for the slideshow, but we are also looking for pictures from the clubs and organizations. All pictures can be emailed to mhsseniorpictures@gmail.com, or you can bring them to C8 in an envelope to be scanned. They must be submitted by April 15th. Don't forget to include your name with the email on the envelope.
If you sold cookie dough and are missing anything, please let Ms. Krim in C8 know by Thursday.
It is now time to apply for the MHS Booster Club Scholarship. Applications are available for Ms. Ritter in K3. Deadline for turning your completed application is April 20th. If you are in a UIL-sponsored sport, please consider applying. Any questions, see Ms. Ritter in K3.
Congratulations to junior golfer Annalisa Salazar for her 76th Monday at Sherwood Park. Won the district preview golf tournament. Great job and good luck at the district tournament April 4th and 5th.
If you sold cookie dough and entered for free prom tickets, you can pick them up today during all lunches. Make sure you have your student ID.
Attention all juniors. If you're interested in taking the double blocked engineering course located at the Technology Excellence Center, please let Ms. White in the Counseling Center know. This class counts as your 4th math and science credit. This class is fun and exciting, especially for those who plan on becoming an engineer in the near future. You will not be disappointed.
The library is being used this week by English 1 classes only to review for the STAR test. Unfortunately, we won't be able to have students in during the day. However, we will be open before and after school, and we will have extended hours this week on Tuesday and Wednesday. We apologize for the inconvenience, but hope we will see you before or after school.
Algebra 1 tutoring has arrived. You may attend on Wednesdays from 4 to 4:45 p.m. in K7, Tuesdays afternoon in C1 from 4 to 4:45, and Thursday mornings in C1 from 8 to 8:25 a.m. These tutoring sessions will be offered from now to April 27th, and we hope to see you there to get some extra Algebra 1 help.
Jeans Day on Thursday. Visit the ticket booth to get your Jeans Day pass and support the Art Orienteering Club. Your donation will go to updating equipment and paying race entry fees. Pay them by tomorrow and thank you for your support.
Juniors and seniors, prom ticket sales start this week, yesterday and today. Tickets will be sold Tuesday and Thursday before and after school in Main Hall. Sales in the morning will be from 8 to 8:30 and after school from 3:45 to 4:15. This week cost is $65. If you can pay with cash or check, remember, if your date does not attend MHS, you must have a date approval form filled out and approved by an MHS administrator before the ticket can be purchased. Remember, you must have your student ID when you purchase your ticket, and if your date attends MHS, you must know their student ID number.
The TAFE meeting scheduled for today has been canceled. It will be rescheduled for some time next week.
The Skeeter Boys soccer team play their first playoff game, which is tomorrow at Memorial Stadium against Irving Nimitz at 8 p.m. Please come out and support your Skeeter soccer boys. Skeeter pride.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto-Byte News Team Writing Wednesday is about to begin. I'm Alex Ramirez.
And I'm Marcy Lara.
And we are Maroon. Skeeters out.